I repeat, we need help. The Peggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know how much longer we have. Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Up on that wall.
Thank you.
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Now you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time.
I got another one!
There problems?
No. A couple of the Peggies scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Deputy, none of my hold up a minute.
Keep firing! Don't stop!
God damn it!
Forming, I'm moving! Oh,
what?
No! No! Another one!
Climbing higher!
I gotta reload! Keep firing!
Your time's up!
You're on the wrong side! I'll get him!
Jesus.
Over here. Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real, none of it. If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people, but they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. But keep an eye out for him, would you?
You hanging in there, hon?
Good to see you, buddy.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I...
I see you searching, but...
Got a job that needs doing.
When I was younger, I spent years... I was a rabbit.
Faith sees everything that happens in the same way.
When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rabbit.
job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every peg drunk on her lies.
Father was the first person.
I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're gonna put it to good use.
You got it. Good luck.
It doesn't take. It doesn't devour. It's a world that gives. That loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open
Hey, rookie.
Arms.
Ready for some action?
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like.
I'm not sure you're real.
Hey, rookie. Ready for some Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Won't be a single wild creature left if the cult has its way.
That was an awesome job at the jail.
She's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Thank you. You hear?
One with the Father.
Outside the prison is just a target. It's the only place that's really safe. Junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. But there's already enough shit in the air for me.
Choppers flying your way.
bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you. Patrols say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die. He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman, who very much wished to live, was scared. The father told her this was her test. She had faith in him. So she closed her eyes and left. The father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart. I will give you purpose. I will set you free. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon. We're free souls now. You and me. We've embraced him. A leap of faith is not just a symbol. It's a declaration. And he's heard you. I've heard you, and it warms my heart. Eden's Gate is waiting for you. Come join us.